In Plymouth, a major construction project got underway this week. Crews are replacing the County Road 9 Rockford Road Bridge over Interstate 494. Work will also be done to improve the intersection. The project is a joint effort of the city, Hennepin County, and Minnesota Department of Transportation. The bridge will be open during phase one of construction, but will close during the next phase later in June. Construction will take place through November.